This is one large zinc statue in dire need of repair. Being life-size, you can only imagine the weight of this piece. The base was cracked and broken on all sides from top to bottom. Super Alloy 1 was strong enough to secure the base. Not many products will work with zinc due to the very low melting temperature, but the Super Alloy 1 works at half the temperature of the melting point of zinc. Good luck trying to find a local welder that wants to take on repairing zinc diecast or pot metal. More than a few full kits of Super Alloy 1 1/8 inch diameter were used to repair the statue. From broken feet to broken paws, the Super Alloy 1 was strong enough for the job. Large projects with thick zinc cast such as this statue, a torch tip with push-button start on your propane or map gas is necessary. The common inexpensive or cheap brass tips would take way too long to heat larger pieces of this size. Matter of fact, you can use oxyacetylene, just turn your oxygen down. As you can see, brass is used as a gap filler and will also strengthen the joint. Super Alloy 1 bonds to many metals and alloys with ease. The key to all of MuggyWeld.com's brazing and soldering rods is broadly heat the parent metal or alloys before adding the rod. You will hear this over and over in our videos. You do not want the area being soldered to fight the adjacent cooler or cold area, as it will pull the heat from the joint, break, or hole. It's finished. Beautiful workmanship. He turned a broken puzzle into a work of art. We are proud the Super Alloy 1 was the solder used to hold it all together. Before you pass on a project or throw it away, watch the front page video on MuggyWeld.com. The odds are we'll have something for the impossible. Have a wonderful day and be nice to people.